Hi, my lovely kids. I welcome you all to this generation show on GMTV Junior Made for Kids. You are watching us on channel 171 on the HD Plus decoder. And you can also watch us across the globe on the Avo app. This show is proudly brought to you by HD Plus decoder. It's a decoder in which you can pause, reverse, and even record upcoming live TV programs. We are also supported by VLAN Fun World. It's a special playground for kids and can locate them inside the Legon City Mall. We are also supported by Niche Education. It provides us with quality educational tools, and also supported by Fastent. It's a mosquito repellent and an air freshener. You can follow us on all our social media handles at This Generation TV. Let's go for a short commercial break and we'll be right back for the Gene Talk segment. Stay tuned.
This Generation TV show, in collaboration with Zealand Fan World, presents The Time with the Santa. Yes, it's The Time with the Santa. It's going to be fun, entertaining, and a memorable one. Activities include face painting, movie show, train ride, Xbox game challenge, gambling challenge, and many more. It is happening right inside the Legon City Mall at Zealand. Date is 26 December 2022. Time is 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. Rate 50 CDs regular and 100 Ghana CDs VIP. Come and have fun with your favorite cartoon character, Santa, and also have the opportunity to meet your favorite presenters from GMTV Junior and receive a free gift from Santa.
Call 055-137-6979 for more inquiries.
I'm Samuel Kwekunambu. I'm coming from Ejumako in the central region. This is the first time I'm actually winning.
This is my first time. Minye bida.
This is the first time I'm winning promoted them.
HD Plus. I'm
very sure that I was not the only person in the draw. So I'd say thank you to God. Thank you to HD Plus for giving me this opportunity.
The promotion is real. I would like everyone to partake.
Get a promo HD Plus decoder from an authorized dealer as well as any EGL outlet or subscribe for 3 months or more to register for the final draw by dialing *844*8# now.
From that short commercial break, and if you just tune in, you're watching This Generation show on GMTV Junior Made for Kids. Once again, my name is Vanessa Otu, and today we have the winners of the HD Plus Kids Arm Wrestling Championship and also the president of the Arm Wrestling National Federation. So, you're all welcome to This Generation show.
Thank you, Van.
Can you please introduce yourself?
Okay, my name is Blessed Nabekanunu, I'm 14 years old. I attend school as Dr. Opiba for Anglican JHS in Cape Coast. I stay at Atupa in Gamashi, and I belong to the chicken wing team.
My name is Bernard Okain. I am 15 years of age. I attend school at Gamashi SDA School. I belong to the chicken wing, to the Bonton Day club team.
My name is Charles Osei Asibey. I'm the founder and president of I'm the president for Africa Arm Wrestling. And I'm the vice president for the World Arm Wrestling Federation.
Alright, so you're all looking good.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, so first of all, come to you. When you say arm wrestling, what at all is arm wrestling? Is it a name of a person, a name of a town, or what is it? I don't know.
As a founder, I need to speak to it. Arm wrestling is a sport played by two on any flat surface, but we use a table. Now, the goal of the sport is to pin the opponent's arm to the table. So you pull, I pull.
Okay.
The basic goal is to pin the opponent's arm to the table. Once you pin, it's a goal. Once you pin, you have scored. Arm wrestling has been a traditional sport, played back in the days, so many years, very popular. Elsewhere in Africa, over 100 years ago, especially in Nigeria and Egypt, it was one of the sporting disciplines played in schools and communities to determine who the strongest in the area was.
Okay.
In Nigeria, for instance, if you want to marry a woman, they can get you to play. Then the winner will go for the woman. So it's been a traditional sport. It's been in and out for so many years. But in 2006, we picked it up as a sport. And between 2006 and today, we have done so much. We have encouraged participation, giving hope to young lads. I mean, we are happy with what we have done with arm wrestling. We have trained people, and we continue to train people. We have given hope, and we continue to give hope with arm wrestling.
Okay, so you explore the AG Plat case arm wrestling. Can you tell me some of the advantages of it? I mean, the benefits.
Like, the advantages, it helps in traveling to other countries, and okay. It's helping fitness.
Okay, so how about you? What are some of the benefits of arm wrestling?
That means who has the power or who has the strength. The person who has the strength. Yeah.
Okay, so you know, we have football, armpit, skipping, and a whole lot of games. So why did you choose to contest for the AG Platskate arm wrestling?
Not that I choose only arm wrestling. Aside of arm wrestling, I also do athletics in school. But I would prefer arm wrestling to athletics.
Why? Why would you prefer arm wrestling to athletics?
Because the arm wrestling has helped me so much. And for the arm wrestling, because of arm wrestling, I've been traveling outside Ghana.
Wow.
And I like it that way. I've been to Lagos. I went for an African championship. Yeah, and I was placed first, so I like it that way, and that's why
okay,
I choose.
So please, when you please invite me here, I'll come.
Yeah, I'll go.
Okay, so does it need some training, the arm wrestling? Do you have to train for it, or just have to do it like
here? We need it to strengthen your, like, to improve your understandability in doing arm wrestling. In doing arm wrestling, you have to get the strength. If you don't have the strength, you cannot do it. So one must train and have a good trainer who will lead him or her to a goal. Thank you.
So Vanessa, point is that arm wrestling is a sport of strength.
Okay.
It's a sport of skill.
Okay.
It's a sport of intelligence. So you can play arm wrestling with your peers as fun. But if you want to compete strongly, if you want to become a pro in arm wrestling, you need a coach.
Okay.
Somebody who will take you through the rudiments of the game. Somebody who will take you through your physical preparation. Somebody who will take you through your mental and emotional preparation. So definitely, in anything you do, you need a coach.
Okay.
A dancer needs a coach. An athlete needs a coach. A student needs a coach in a teacher. So whatever you do, you need a coach. So basically, arm wrestling, if you want to play the sport professionally or you want to take it seriously and competitively, you must get a professional coach who understands the rudiments of the game.
Okay, so what motivated you to join the arm wrestling championship? Is it because of the cash prizes and you going for a trip? So like, what really inspired you to contest for the AG Platskate arm wrestling?
Not because of the cash prize. It's because I love the game and I'm interested in it.
Okay, and how about you?
I'm interested in it because I like active sports like swimming, boxing, but I chose to play arm wrestling because I love the game and it's not about the money because if you win, well, the money will come. But you have to go for the win and win it before you get the money. So if your intention is on the money, you will not go and win and you go and lose and you not get the money. So you have to love the game. You have to focus on the game.
He loves boxing and swimming.
Mm-hmm.
She loves athletics. But you see, there's something special about arm wrestling.
Arm wrestling is not expensive, very easy to play, and very popular.
Okay.
Now, she plays track and field, she does athletics.
He does swimming and boxing. But I'm
very sure they decided to do arm wrestling
because of the activity. The other sporting federations,
I must be frank,
even though the sporting disciplines are popular,
the federations are not active. There are no competitions.
Okay.
Arm wrestling, day in, day out, we create competitions. We allow them to play. Anytime they play, there is always a prize package.
Okay.
We just don't give biscuits. I mean, for those of these younger ones who learn, I mean, during the HD Plus, it's arm wrestling. During the regional events, they took home cash prizes. During the finals, 2,000, 1,500, and 1,000. Some of them haven't, you know, taken that kind of money as prize money before.
Okay.
And when they took them home, their parents were very happy. And they continued to encourage them to play arm wrestling.
Okay.
Through this, at their age, they won't get this in athletics. At their age, they won't get this in swimming or boxing. It is only arm wrestling. And I feel that the HD Plus Kids arm wrestling event has come to stay.
Yeah.
We are happy with the relationship with HD Plus, GNTV, and all the partners. And I am proud to say that these are the new generation of arm wrestling. Yes, we have a crop of athletes, and we feel that in 3-4 years' time, they will face out.
Okay.
These young ones are the new generation. I mean, we're a new generation.
Okay.
But they are the new generation of arm wrestling in Ghana, Africa.
That's nice. So can adults also participate in the game?
Yes, it is open to all.
Okay.
But the competition we organized was basically for young lads between 12 and 16 years old. So she is 14,
okay.
He's 15, and they are the future. In fact, when I sit to recap what I saw during the finals, as a president of the federation, with what I've seen on the continent of Africa and the world, I am proud with the performance I saw. And I feel that the future is very, very bright for arm wrestling, thanks to HD Plus.
Before we continue, we'd like to go for a short commercial break. So, viewers, let's go for a short commercial break and we will be right back. Stay tuned.
This Generation TV show, in collaboration with Zealand Fan World, presents The Time with the Santa. Yes, it's The Time with the Santa. It's going to be fun, entertaining, and a memorable one. Activities include face painting, movie show, train ride, Xbox game challenge, gambling challenge, and many more. It is happening right inside the Legon City Mall at Zealand. Date is 26 December 2022. Time is 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. Rate 50 cedis regular and 100 Ghana cedis VIP. Come and have fun with your favorite cartoon character, Santa, and also have the opportunity to meet your favorite presenters from GNTV Junior and receive a free gift from Santa.
Call 055-137-6979 for more inquiries.
Charlie, can see. Today with the watch like you see the drummers are feel you.
Oh, uncle, why are you crying?
It's a tear of joy. I'm on my kind and the two. I'm because step in Korea by the pen and feel it. This the second time my measure match will make them feel it. It was HD Plus. So.
How?
Other pictures, you know, are 5 times better clear than the others.
You can record your favorite shows, rewind,
pause,
and control your viewing experience anyhow you want it.
Wow! World-class TV viewing, Abba Ghana.
Wow, watching HD Plus is like the feely. You can get HD Plus decoder from any multi-TV dealer or all electronic shop nationwide, and the price is affordable.
This Generation TV show, in collaboration with Zealand Fan World, presents The Time with the Santa. Yes, it's The Time with the Santa. It's going to be fun, entertaining, and a memorable one. Activities include face painting, movie show, train ride, Xbox game challenge, gambling challenge, and many more. It is happening right inside the Legon City Mall at Zealand. Date is 26 December 2022. Time is 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. Rate 50 cedis regular and 100 Ghana cedis VIP. Come and have fun with your favorite cartoon character, Santa, and also have the opportunity to meet your favorite presenters from GNTV Junior and receive a free gift from Santa.
Call 055-137-6979 for more inquiries.
Welcome back from the Shaka Emotional Break, and you're still watching This Generation Show on GNTV Junior Made for Kids, and also on the HD Plus on channel 171. You can also follow us on all our social media handles. So, how was the experience like for you being a contestant or a winner for the HD Plus Games American? Like, tell me about some of your feelings, the vibes.
I was so happy, and I feel like...
Why are you happy?
I was so happy because I won the game.
Okay.
And I always feel like small, and even in my dreams, I feel like small.
Hey.
Yeah. I feel like small. I pray that it will be continuously ordered so that I will place first and I will be happy in my life.
Okay, how about you? How was the feeling like?
It was good because none of them is stronger than me. I am able to defeat all of them, and I got 100%. In all of the games I played. That's why I'm saying.
Okay, so Uncle, will the game happen next year too?
God willing, we are discussing with the class. They are happy with what they saw. And for me, as a federation head, with the quality, first of all, these ones, we are going to form an HD Plus Kids Academy. So all the 45 athletes who competed in the finals will be in that academy. We are preparing them to become future champions. We are preparing them for the upcoming Africa Games to be hosted by Ghana. What we intend to do is that anytime they're on break from school, we bring them together, we train them for like 2-3 weeks, and then they go back to school. So regularly, we're going to impart knowledge into them so that they get ready for the competitive world. We're hoping that we'll sign up this one, re-engage HD Plus. This was a pilot project.
Okay.
We're going to open up and make sure that a lot more schools get involved in this. I can assure you that we're going to continue. I'll also use this platform to tell all the young lads who are watching that sports is business. Sports creates. People have completed universities in this country. They are topics. In America and Europe, if you play sports, soon as you come out of high school or the college, there's a job waiting for you. Apart from someone employing you, if you did athletics, you become a pro. If you did boxing, you become a pro. If you did tennis, you become a pro. Unfortunately, in a part of the world, people come. Unemployed. Young boys and girls coming.
Okay.
Not just to skip education, but also to take sports seriously. You never know. I haven't seen anybody in this world, who is richer than Usain Bolt. Yes, people are rich, but I'm saying that Usain Bolt is worth over $200 million. He's an athlete. Let's come back to Ghana.
Okay.
As a Mojan, he did football very rich. Joshua Kotu did boxing very rich. Formerly, we have some tennis stars. Very, very rich.
Okay.
I feel and believe that sports can make you rich. Okay. It is not just about books.
Right.
Books and sports. It is the way to go.
Okay, so does unwrestling have some disadvantages?
If you don't train, then it becomes a disadvantage.
Okay.
You should prepare yourself to play. Once you play with quality officials, there is nothing like a disadvantage.
Okay.
I know a police officer who was recruited to the police service as a track and field athlete. Another one from immigration service as a track and field athlete.
Okay.
The two of them today are the captains for arm wrestling, the Golden Arms. And they are very proud switching from athletics to do arm wrestling because when they were doing athletics, nobody knew them. Today, they have become African champions. They have become world stars. They have become heroes. So arm wrestling is a sport of choice, and I will encourage everybody, easy to play, get involved, and it will take you places.
Okay, so were you having some challenges while playing the game with your other colleagues?
Yeah.
What are some of the challenges?
sometimes if you finish doing the playing the arm wrestling, you feel a sharp pain in your arm, and sometimes you even cry. But by God's grace, we come out from it. Thank you.
Okay, so how about you, Sim? Do you have any challenges while playing the game with your other colleagues?
I met one girl. The girl is very small, but yeah. That girl was very strong.
Wow.
But God's grace, I won the girl, and after that, I was feeling pains in my hands, and I nearly cried.
She actually cried. She fell and cried. But you see, what that was. I say that I'm surprised about the performance they put up because they met senior and heavier weights, even within the same category. She met two girls from St. Louis who were older than her and heavier than her. But when I looked straight into her eyes on the table, I was happy that developing emerging champions. And as a federation head and a father to all of them, I was happy. For him, the guys that will come to the table, he will go very focused. Even though they were tough, he will battle to beat them.
Okay.
And the kind of competition we created around this HD Plus kids, it tells me that sports is good. Mm-hmm. Arm wrestling has a great future, and we must encourage them to play.
Okay.
I have said that during the Africa Games, Ghana will be hosting. Arm wrestling will win nothing less than 10 gold medals for Team Ghana, and we are very confident of that.
What are some of the advice you give to your other colleagues watching you who want to participate in next year's arm wrestling championship?
Well, advise them to join the arm wrestling program because it's a nice game, and as I said, it will help them to travel outside Ghana, and it will make them fit to help them somewhere in future.
Okay, how about you?
One way or the other, arm wrestling is a privilege.
Okay.
If you are playing arm wrestling, you get to get, like, you come out with star.
Okay.
People from other regions will know your name. Okay. Even you have not seen yourself in television before, but I think the sports will take you afar. Thank you.
All right. I know some parents think this game is for people or kids who doesn't like going to school. But what are some of the advice you give to the parents watching out there that like they should allow their kids to contest for this game? So what are some of the advice you give to the parents?
I'm a student in Dr. Apiba Frank Kanjeses, and I'm playing the arm wrestling too. Because the education will help me to improve in the arm wrestling. Without education, you can improve, but not that smarter. Okay. So the education will help you to be smart and intelligent in the game.
All right. Okay, so what are some of your last words you say to your friends, your family? Like, who would you like to say shout-outs to?
I will encourage my best friend, Jama Rashid Sule. I will encourage him to join me in arm wrestling because he's very strong, and I think if he do the arm wrestling, I think it will take him afar. Thank you.
Welcome, and you too.
I have a sister who is also part of the arm wrestling. I encourage her to be serious in arm wrestling, to be a famous like me.
Okay, Uncle, please your last words to the viewers.
So just before I go, I want to thank HD Plus, SES Ghana, for partnering Ghana Arm Wrestling Federation to develop and unearth these future champions. We are particularly happy because we have the next generation of top arm wrestlers in Ghana, Africa, the world. So we thank HD Plus. We thank all the coaches who prepared these young ones. And the joy is that the senior athletes were those who trained them. So we thank everybody within the arm wrestling family, the referees, the coaches, the schools that allowed these kids to come and play, one-on-one foundation, and then particularly to GNTV Junior for partnering Ghana Arm Wrestling Federation and SES HD Plus. From day one, GNTV Junior has been with us and they continue to be with us. The kids arm wrestling is always live on GNTV Junior on Wednesdays and Saturdays at 5 p.m. Yeah. Both of them are on TV because of arm wrestling. And sometimes when I say these things, people mock. But the truth is that he did swimming and boxing. He was never on TV. He never got the highlights he needed. She did track and field. She's never had the fame. But in the last few weeks or months, they both joined arm wrestling. They have become stars. And everybody talks about them. And that is what we do at arm wrestling. We create stars. We make them brands. And for me, I'll encourage everybody watching to consider playing arm wrestling. If you want to get in touch with us, we have a website, Ghana Arm Wrestling. All our social media platforms, Ghana Arm Wrestling. Okay. Our contacts are there. We'll encourage you to join a club, or if you want to form a club, we're available. Point is that you must go to school. What we want to do is to do education and sports. Okay. All the young lads you saw play the HD Plat Skate Arm Wrestling, about 95% of them came from the schools. So it is not true that those who lack education or those who are not interested in education are those who do sports. I mean, I know a number of big men in this country who played sports and education. Unfortunately, education didn't take them to the next level. It was sports that took them to the next level. We have one, Richard Akpokavi. He's a top Ghanaian at the World Hockey Federation. We have one, Francis Dodu, a top Ghanaian at the world athletics level. We have a certain Charles Osei Asibey, a top Ghanaian at the world arm wrestling level. So let's combine sports and education. We will grow and move faster.
Right, of course we will. Okay, so thank you all for coming to our show. We really appreciate it. And thank you viewers for watching this generation show. Once again, this show is proudly brought to you by the HD Plus Decoder. You can download the HD Plus Decoder on your mobile phone by downloading it from the Google Play Store or the Apple App Store and enjoy free data charges. You can also avoid quarreling with your siblings over the TV remote control by watching a different program on your mobile device. You can also follow us on all our social media handles at This Generation Show. We are also supported by Zealand Fun World, Niche Education and Fashion. Hope to see you next time, same time. HD Plus Kids Arm Wrestling.
Philly champion.
This generation,
we are inspired.
And always we are inspired. So hope to see you next week, same time. Bye.